Imagine a humanoid robot that doesn't shut down the moment it rains. Meet the Deep Robotics DR02, the world's first all-weather humanoid robot with IP66 rating. That means it's completely sealed against dust and can handle powerful water jets. Yes, it can literally walk through a downpour. Deep Robotics, based in Hangzhou, China, has built the thing to thrive where most robots would short circuit. The DR02 is 5'9" and that's 175 centimeters, the size of an average adult, with 10 kilogram arm payload. Strong enough to handle tool parts and small equipment, its operating range from -4 Fahrenheit to 131 Fahrenheit. That's everything from a freezing warehouse to a scorching workshop. It walks at a natural 1.5 meters a second, can sprint up to 4 meters a second, climbing stairs and manage slopes. Perfect for factories, patrol routes and outdoor work. Under the hood, it's powered by a 275 TOPS computer unit and loaded with LiDAR, depth cameras and wide angle vision, giving it real-time awareness of its surroundings. And thanks to its modular design, you can swap out an arm or a leg in hours, not days, minimizing downtime and maintenance costs. So why should you care? Because this marks the next big leap in industrial robotics. Whether you work in security, manufacturing or logistics, robots like the DR02 mean operations can continue safely and efficiently in conditions that would challenge humans. And if you're just a tech fan, it's a proof that humanoid robots aren't just lab experiments anymore, they're stepping into the real world. The Deep Robotics DR02 isn't just a milestone, it's a preview of what's next for industrial automation. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to the Robot Philosophy website to join the waiting list or speak to the team directly about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching.